So these are 12 best websites to make money online. If you want to earn extra cash, turn to these money making websites, okay? Upwork.com, Fiverr.com, Etsy.com, TaskRabbit.com, Wonder.com, ThreadUp.com, Swap.com, Gazelle.com, Cartsell.com, OfferUp.com, Neighbor.com, MergeByAmazon.com. Depending on whether you are looking to earn extra money quickly or build a long-term income stream, each of following websites offers unique advantages and some disadvantages, obviously. Tailored to make different needs and interests. Read on for more information on each site. The Upworks are how it works. Upwork is essentially a meeting site where business and freelancers throughout the world can contact and collaborate on certain projects. Highlights. Upwork takes a commission from 5% to 20%, but the more money you make, the less the commission is. Drawbacks. Upwork has been successful that there is a lot of competition on the website, and that can be real drawback for people who are new to the site. Say Sacha the Rosa, owner of a digital marketing agency in Toronto called the Shirtless Web Guy. Before I started my business in web design, I created profiles on websites such as Upwork. In the beginning, it was a struggle to attract any attention from buyers on those platforms because there's so much competition, and much of the competition was from overseas, which make it impossible me to compete with others on price. So the Rosa lowered his prices, and for a while he was working for next to nothing, but the positive feedback that made his profile better, and the Rosa started charging more. Also, platforms like Upwork can be helpful in building a portfolio and initial client base. I am glad to be off and on my own, Rosa says. Okay, Fiverr. How it works? This is also a popular website that can be useful for freelancers. Know something about digital animation? You can work for someone who doesn't have these skills and pick up some extra cash. Even better, you can offer to compile web research for someone for fast cash. Highlights. You can make good money from the site asserts then Bacciocco, a web designer and digital strategist in Albany, New York, who runs a two-person company called Woken Designs. He says that his firm makes $3,000 to $5,000 a month from Fiverr. To stay ahead of for a competition, I make sure my Fiverr profile and gig descriptions are well written and communicate the value of the services I'm offering. When someone reaches out to me, I make sure to reply as quickly as I can and follow up to inquiry by asking good questions. A quick but carefully written reply will increase the odds of them hiring you drastically. Bruccio says. Drawbacks are, Bruccio's success aside, Fiverr's name comes from the fact that many people used to work for $5 a task. You can ask for more and arguably should, but a lot of prospective clients are probably expecting you to work for next to nothing. Etsy, how it works.